is principally a wine and grape producing area. The first farms were given out here shortly after 1731. And a lot of these people are still living on the same farms. Plessis, there at Dwurung River, still on the same farms where they came there 1730, 1750. They've not been trackers, they've stuck to their farms. Everything started from the Dos Day. In 1819, Lord Charles Somerset was governor here. He was fond of hunting. Then he decided to build a Dros Day here, a hunting lodge, really, that a lot of people called it at the time. Worcester then fell under Tolbach. Tolbach fell away, and the Dros Day was the seat of the government. The medicine was located here, post office, everything, even the jail too. Well, the first Worcester show that I've got on record there was held in 1857. My grandfather wrote there in his records, first prize for the handsomest cow on the show, £1, 1857.
Dames en heren, dit is voor mijn vrouw en mijzelf een bijzonder aangename geleentheid om volgend hier samen met u te verkeer en om aan hierdie verrichtingen deel te nemen. Ik heb gekeken naar die gebouwen wat hier op klein plaatsen staan, naar die manier waarop u dit restaureert, en ik wil dit zeggen, daar is geen schouw of landbouwgenootschap in die hele Zuid-Afrika wat de atmosfeer heeft, zoals wat u hier op klein plaatsje hebt.
They brag about all these wood trackers, what they've done, running about all over the country. I think we've done more here in keeping the country going.